Hi, I'm Dave Gallagher from Brenengen KIA, and I have the 2011 KIA Optima here, and we're going to give you a little walk around on it. You know, it's a very unique tiger nose design on the grille, and that's new for KIA this year. Also, the smooth lines, you see the rubber gasketing, how everything just fits flush so you don't get wind turbulence. It's got a very sharp drop off here, very stylish, and the lines flow all the way through from the headlamps, and the little distinctive louvers there, all the way back, and it just comes together in a great package. And notice the dual exhaust, and this is a four-cylinder. This four-cylinder at 200 horsepower puts out better performance, more horsepower, more torque than last year's V6 version. So it's a gas direct injected system, which is new technology from KIA. They get 34 miles per gallon on the highway, which is terrific mileage for a mid-sized car. So it's a larger car, quicker handling. Right here we have an inside trunk release, the gas filler release, power windows, power locks, window lockouts so the kids don't open them when you don't want them to, then the power locks and power mirrors. In here you have holders for bottles. These have stability control standard. It keeps you from fishtailing and spinning out. Also electronic traction control, which is great for winter driving, always giving power to the wheel with the most resistance. Tilt and telescopic steering wheel. All these are features that you'd expect in a much more expensive car than this particular one happens to be 21365. It's got redundant radio controls here for the volume. It's also got satellite radio. You've got Bluetooth controls, so you can do hands-free calling. There's a microphone up here. Additionally, over here, you've got a trip phase you can go through for the different trip-to-trip odometers. Plus, it's got instant miles per gallon, outside temperature, distance to empty. Also, this is the only vehicle in our line that has active eco, and what that is, when you push this button, it changes the engine power, the transmission shifts, and the air conditioning points, so you get better fuel economy. So the active eco is on right now, and I just shut it off. Also, this is an adaptive type of Bluetooth system. The Bluetooth, you can pair up to 5 phones, so you can do hands-free calling. There's a microphone up here, and just speak in a normal tone of voice. This sets up your phone books. You can say, call mom, call dad, call work. The green button takes calls, the red button ends them. Also, if you hold the green button down, it will send the call back to your cell phone if you want to be private. If you hold it down for 10 seconds, it'll change the language to French if that need be. The red button, when you hold that down, it's going to do an adaptive type thing where it's going to start asking you questions and you speak in a normal voice, your name and whatnot. So it familiarizes it with your voice and the commands go quicker. Let's take a little look under the hood, and oh, great, it's got a shock. You don't have to look for a strut, so the hood stays open on you. This gas direct injected puts out all this horsepower and efficiency. Because of that, they put a special insulator on here so you don't get the engine noise coming in the cabin. Very quiet. Everything's right at hand. Here's the oil right here. Battery is here. Fuse box is over here. Coolant is there. So. Real simple, very aerodynamic, a lot of hood insulation, plus you have the rubber cushioning here that keeps the air from coming in and causing wind turbulence. Now this standard wheel is actually a 16-inch alloy. A lot of cars you have plastic wheel covers, but these have the alloy wheels, and depending on the model, this is a 16, the EX model goes to a 17-inch wheel. And the SX model, and they're all turbocharged engine, they have an 18-inch wheel. Also, you have the cladding down here, which is plastic, so you don't get rock chips and rust. Also, look up the mirror. This is another safety item. Your blinkers and flashers are actually in the mirror also, so it's very safe. Additionally, it has a lane change system in it, where if you just hit the blinker once, it'll flash 3 times for lane changing. So instead of just one little flash, it'll do 3. You can open the trunk from the inside. There's a release, and also there's a touch pad here. You've got emergency release for the gas filler if something ever happens. You've got a little assist handle to open the trunk, and you also have an emergency release here if you ever have to get out of the trunk. You've got releases here for the rear seats, plus your spares underneath, and that's going to be a 16-inch spare and your jack, so very easy to access. And let me just show you how much room you have. I'm going to come around the other side once you drop these seats. So you're getting close to the room of a wagon, but you aren't driving a station wagon. Look at that. Hey, look at all this room. You could even take a little siesta in here.